In this video, I want us to learn how to use date functions, if function, and conditional formatting to evaluate contract dates and the expiry. First, we're going to use the functions edate and eOnMonth to get the contract end date. For this example, I'm going to use a contract that is going to expire in 36 months. eOfDate returns the serial number of the date that is indicated, number of months before or after the start date. I'm going to pick the start date and type that 6 months, that is the end of a contract after that 6 months, then enter. This will give you 10th December 2022. Then I'm going to get the end of month for that contract end date by using eOmonth, which returns the serial number of the last day of the month before or after specified number of months. So eOmonth of that contract end date for that current month, which is zero, then enter. So I'll get 31st December 2022. I'm going to copy that downwards, then get the contract status as of today is equals to if today minus the contract end date is greater than zero, then it means that contract is expired. So I'll write that is expired. Otherwise, if it's less than zero, it means that contract is valid. Then copy downward. Then I'm going to use conditional formatting to only highlight rows of only contracts that are expired. I'm going to select the data that I want, then conditional formatting, new rule, say use a formula to determine which cells to format. Then I'm going to start the formatting from the top row or the first line of contract. Then I'll say if this cell, and make sure that I only lock the column, is equals to expired, then I'm going to format that row as red. Then click OK and OK. Then we can see that only rows with expired contracts will be highlighted all the way down. Thanks for watching.